Hey everyone, welcome to Stories of Architecture. So डेट आ गई है, कल एग्ज़ाम है आप लोग का, एंड मैं आप सबको बहुत ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट बोलना चाहता हूँ. ऑल द बेस्ट. आई नो कि मैं बाकी सेक्शंस के वीडियो नहीं डाल पाया, आई वॉज़ वेरी बिजी. सो मैं एक क्विक वीडियो डालना चाहता हूँ कल के एग्ज़ाम से पहले. एक बार रिविज़न के बारे में बात कर लेते हैं. अगर आपको लगता है कि if you feel that you have prepared well, then I think you should rest today. But if you feel that maybe last day ko thoda acche se utilize karna chahiye, we should just memorize and recollect everything that we have studied over the past month or 2 months. Jab jitna bhi aapka preparation chal raha tha, to ye video zarur dekhiye. So let's begin. Okay, video zyada badi nahi hogi, छोटी सी होगी. एंड लेट्स टॉक अबाउट रिविज़न. एक काम करिए, आज का दिन यूटिलाइज़ करिए, जो भी आपने पढ़ा था उसको रिकलेक्ट करने के लिए एक रफ नोटबुक लीजिए एंड जस्ट स्टार्ट कर दीजिए. जो जो आपने याद किया था, जो जो आपने लास्ट टाइम इतने दिनों में पढ़ाई की, उसको जस्ट रिविज़न करना है आपको. एंड बिना देखे, द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज़ दैट विदाउट लुकिंग एट वॉट at your old notebooks, old notes, you just have to take a blank copy and start writing. Maybe you can start with the formulas, you can start with something theoretical, and just bahut rough tarike se you just have to start revising. So for example, ye dekhiye section 2 tha, isme construction ke bare mein baat ki, so I have just revised them and bahut hi gandi handwriting mein and bahut hi bekar sketches bana karke, but very small and very short sketches mein you can just start revising everything, maybe about cement, maybe about concrete, about glass, whatever you have done, and try to just quickly memorize by using quick sketches about foundation, underpinning, masonry. Okay, so you can start with any section that you feel that you are lacking in and you need more revision on. So just take out a rough notebook and start revising. You can also even look at old questions from previous year question paper, जो आप you might have gotten wrong and उसको अच्छे से आप याद नहीं कर पा रहे थे या solve नहीं कर पा रहे थे. So you can just also go back and to those questions of previous years and again solve them without looking. The main important thing is that without looking, without referring to your own notebook, how much do you remember is more important. Maybe you can also make a copy, a notebook or a page about all the formulas that you were supposed to remember. So just you can maybe start with just the formulas and write all the formulas about each the topics. Particularly I hope that I have explained you everything about the structural part of it, and to sab ke formulas ek saath lines likh dijiye. It's not necessary, it has to be properly written in a good handwriting, but yeah, I have written, so you can write it quickly, but try to just memorize it. And if you don't memorize it, go back again and then try to read it again, understand it again, and then write it again without looking. So for example, this was about section 4, about thermal conductivity, ventilation ke formulas, heat gain, plumbing ke concepts, few equations about water, about pipe, about light. So all of this you can write them down without looking, without referring, and try to revise it in a way. See, all these sketches about traffic. So yeah, try to recollect them without looking. That is the key. Okay, so and don't worry if you don't remember them, if you are unable to write them without looking. The whole purpose of this revision is to identify where are you still lacking, what is remaining, and then you just have to focus on the things that is still lacking. जो आपने बिना देखे लिख लिया वो तो आपको आ ही गया है ना. जो आपने बिना देखे लिख पाए आप, यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट. सो फोकस देन जस्ट फोकस फोकस योर इवनिंग ऑन द पार्ट दैट और द नाइट ऑन द पार्ट दैट यू यू कुडंट रियली रिकलेक्ट. ओके सो दिस फॉर एग्जांपल आर्किटेक्ट्स, तो उनके बिल्डिंग के आप बहुत बेसिक स्केच बना सकते हैं. सो एट्सेट्रा एट्सेट्रा और टॉलेस्ट बिल्डिंग या सो so you can do this revision today. And again I'd like to say all the very very best. I hope ki you were able to understand at least the structural part of GATE exam through my videos. And for the future of my channel, I'll still continue covering topics of GATE, so that maybe if you are attempting next year, ya aapke juniors ho ya aapke colleagues ho jo agle saal bhi ek GATE ki preparation karna chahe, to unke liye fayadamand hoga. I'll still cover GATE topics, I'll still cover architecture topics. There are a lot of buildings that there are some buildings that I have visited and jinka maine walkthrough banaya hai, walkthrough explanation dekha hai. So I'll try to put them up and I'll keep covering more important topics about architecture, education, and how to become a better architect, how to practice the profession. Yeah, these are some of the things that I've thought about, and I believe that this will help a lot of people, especially all of you guys who have subscribed to me. Thank you so much for doing that. Thank you so much for supporting me. And yeah, please share the video and also share it with your other juniors if they might they would be interested, other architects, other colleagues who might be interested in knowing about architecture. Even your parents would like to know about architecture more. So share with them. Okay so again, all the very best, and do let me know एग्जाम के बाद आके कमेंट्स में लिखना कि कैसा रहा, हाउ वाज द पेपर, हाउ वाज द एग्जाम. डू लेट मी नो. ओके प्लीज. ओके सो सी यू गाइस लेटर एंड ऑल द अगेन ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट, ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. बाय बाय.